incident or we will flag you as hostiles.
Easy, easy. Flashing IFF. We're just for help, and by the looks of it, wait to the Burlock party.
You hired by those mercs in the fort, bud?
Past tense now, I guess. We've got no meeting with you. It's all business, I'm sure you guys understand.
Put me on, Galaxy. This is Assassin One, call sign Kaiser. I'm the leader of the Sakaar Mercenary Corps. We do understand your situation. Sorry about losing your revenue stream, gentlemen. But you know how this business goes.
Don't sweat it. We're about to break off and go west anyway, towards Cascadia.
Cascadia?
Yeah, not yet. Civil war against the Federation. Some rogue Cascadian ambassador has been iron hopping, dropping off contracts and information all day. Eh, rebels need bugs, I need a job. Master goes one, now.
You see, that's a team name that sounds fun to have. Right, boss? Boss?
Civil war in Cascadia? Interesting.
The money came through from this contract, and our opportunities in this region have just about dried up. If no one objects, and your contract with Sicario is still in effect, pack your bags. I looked a little into the Cascadian situation, and I believe we'll make a little something of ourselves there. Sicario is moving west, ladies and gents. Information coming out of country has been spotty, but... well, let's just say there's a demand for people of our pedigree. The Federation's been eyeing a takeover of Cascadia's resources for years, as far as I remember. And it seems the Cascadians weren't going to take it lying down, based on what info has been leaked out. For those of you who don't know, Cascadia's a nation along North America's western seaboard, one of the largest on Earth, one of the most prosperous due to its abundant natural resources and geothermal energy deposits. I've never been, but I hear it's beautiful. A country with limitless energy at its fingertips. I know some of us who were born out here in the periphery can't even imagine it, but I'm sure this hits closer to home for some of you. Moving along. There's a communications blackout both in and out of the country. And as far as the international news goes, nothing is going on except a few riots. Based on the mercenary networks, however, that is a complete lie. A full-blown conflict is proceeding. We've reached out and were given a rendezvous by a Cascadian group called the Independence Force, the main anti-Federation group recognized by the national government. I presume the Federation has the borders on lockdown to stop people like us from coming in, so stay on our toes. If we get found out by a patrol, we'll send one of our flights off to take care of them.
Sicario is moving northwest towards a rendezvous point set by Cascadia's Independence Force. We don't expect any heavy resistance given our route of ingress, however, each of our fighter groups will be pulling shifts to preserve fuel and ammo. Hitman team, you will be responsible for the last leg of the journey, which will take us over into Cascadia proper. Be prepared to intercept border patrols.
I know some of you might not be too enthused to be fighting the Federation, so I invite you to leave with what you have of your contract. You'd only slow us down.